of the Brooklyn Diocese responds to a sexual abuse allegation. Bishop Nicholas DiMarzio is accused of sexually abusing a child in the 1970s when DiMarzio was a priest in Jersey City. The alleged victim is now 56 and plans to file a lawsuit. In a statement, Bishop DiMarzio said, "In my nearly 50-year ministry as a priest, I have never engaged in unlawful or inappropriate behavior, and I categorically deny this allegation. I am confident I will be fully vindicated." The bishop also asked for prayer.